Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here to do the Desert Island Top 10 Coloring Books tag. It was created by Zoe Archer and I will put link to her channel in the description box. I thought it should be fun to show my choices, so let's start it. As the first is here, Joanna Basford and Ivy and the Inky Butterfly. I think it is really great and unique idea to put story in the coloring book. I really like this unique idea. And I just started a little bit on the stream, but I really want to continue in this book. Beautiful pictures. My second choice is Tenderful Enchantments by Clara Markova. I really love her illustrations. I think everyone knows this book. Manic Botanic, illustrations by Irina Winnick, and I think these pictures are really amazing, and the only upside is the quality of the paper. I really wish it is print on better paper than this one. But still, I think it's very fun to color these pictures. So, yeah. Four is Romantic Country. This is the second tale. Yeah, I don't really have many pictures done in this book. But they are beautiful. Yeah, just this one. Serene. Well, what I can really say about this book, I think everyone really love these beautiful big illustrations. So gorgeous, girls. I have only one picture done in this book, but it would be nice to have it with me. Number six, Magical City by Lizzie Mary Cullen. I would definitely like to have at least one coloring book where I use watercolors or watercolor pencils. And I'm using just ink pens mostly here, so it would be very nice to have this one with me. One of my latest work in progress. Number seven, at least one book by Maria Torole, and I would choose Bloomster Mandala. It was probably my third book that I bought when I start with coloring. So I really like this one. Gorgeous pictures. Eight. I don't really have many grayscale coloring books, but if I should choose some, it would be this one for sure. This is still one of my favorite pictures from this book. I love sea turtles. Amazing job in this book. And yes, I would not forget at least one book by Hannah Carlson, and I would choose Summer Night, because Summer Nights, I think it is a must in summer, right? It is a great mix of flowers, animals, and beautiful girls in this great book. So you can really go wrong with this one. Yeah, love it. And my last choice, I would not forget at least one coloring book with postcards. So I would choose this one. It is nice when you want to color just something small. This is my last postcard, what I finished not so long time ago. I'm enjoying these little pictures, using mostly markers and watercolors for the background. It's fun. Okay, so that's it. This is my top 10 coloring books what I would like to have with me. I'm sure I would have fun, spend many hours coloring with these beautiful books. Thanks for watching, and till the next time, I'll see you later.